this morning we've come to the local market. Mainly food. It's chilies, no problem. Rice noodles, no problem. Quail's eggs. Hen's eggs. Pretty colourful. It's nice for cauliflowers. I don't know what they are. Maybe washing them in this bucket with a makeup on. That's a kohlrabi, I haven't seen that for years. Cabbages, radishes, green chilies. Coriander, peas, beans, carrots, more cauliflower. Cauliflowers. Well, mainly cauliflowers. This guy's selling ginger, I think. Oh, some kind of root. The lady's having a look at it. This stall is selling pulses. That looks, they look like lead pulses. A huge display. And this stall selling dried fish. This is betel nut, apparently. And this in here is tobacco. I don't know whether they smoke it, chew it, set fire to it, cook with it, haven't a clue. But that's what it is. It's tobacco. This is a huge stall selling dried fish. Goodness me. Early morning. All the way up here is dried fish, as far as the eye can see. This lady doesn't know what it is. Do you know what this is? This? What is this?
Mango.
Oh, mango.
Made with mango.
Made with mango. These are ancient scales for weighing peanut oil. The place is an absolute warren. It seems to deal particularly with clothes and blankets. Amazing colours everywhere. These wonderful flowers.
Wow.
I think they were all plastic. I don't know what these ladies are doing. They're sorting through something or other. There's obviously something in there they don't want. The size of that cigar. It's enormous.
Oh no, come out. Why don't you hear?
This used to be a hospital, but it's now just a clinic, a free clinic. I don't know who Mr. A.W. Boone Carr was, but it sounds British. Tigers. If you go over the back. The tiger climbing over the wall. Here we are again. You don't seem to know anything but sleep. Hello. This column contains thousands of little Buddhas. So we're here in this temple, pagoda, whatever it is. Half a million Buddhas in here, or is it 5 million? I can't remember. Buddha everywhere. Everywhere you turn, there's a Buddha. Again, thousands of little white Buddhas everywhere. More collection boxes. And more little Buddha. An occasional one missing. Lots of muggers flashing like halo around their heads. Disney World. Early morning sunshine. They're all very different, these places. You know, people say when you've seen one, you've seen them all, but they're all really different. That's glorious. Well, obviously in the evening, each of these little columns has a light on the top of varying descriptions. And it must look really nice at night, all lit up. All the bulbs are different, in different colours. I suppose it's whatever they've got to hand, really. Right at the very far end is this pool with great big fish in. Well, it's deep green, so it's difficult to see them, you just see them coming to the surface. And it's got this fresco all the way around. I'm sure there's some kind of story attached to it. Particularly with these elephants in the shade on the far side. There's obviously a tale associated with those. And all the way around is this rather ornate wall. These sayings, I don't know what they are, probably teachings from Buddha. This is the view from the other side. Light and shade, beautiful. This is the pagodas which we've been to today with these massive elephants outside. I don't know what it's called, but it's all in Burmese. Standing in the middle of the road here, probably going to get swept up any moment. The place is called Monywa and Thanboddhay. This pagoda place, which we have just been in.